Is this not one of the nicest freshwater cichlid tanks you guys have seen? Yes, there's artificial coral in it. Yes, it looks great. No, it's not natural, but it does serve its purpose. This is home to several hundred African cichlids, and they all get along great. Ha ha! I love feeding my fish. They're like little piranhas. Look at that. And just like that, that was a quarter of a tub of cichlid pellets. This stuff goes quick around here, let me tell you.